I asked her once ki how many guys like proposed to you or something. She doesn't know.
By nature, by my inner nature, I'm very reserved. I think.
अभी कुछ नहीं है शादी. I think कभी I think अभी होगा भी तो it'll just be I don't think I'm somebody who's going to make any announcement or anything of that.
I think I've been mama's pet and Surya.
You've been papa's pet also.
Okay then, I've been papa's
pet. She's been.
Really? Yeah. अगर यामी ने कुछ बोल दिया तो वो पत्थर की लकीर है.
अभी भी?
Yeah.
अभी तो और ज्यादा होगा.
मतलब बचपन में भी she most obedient. मो हाँ जी पापा, हाँ जी मम्मा. I won't reply on the group. शी इज अ क्लीनलीनेस फ्रीक. चादर ठीक करके जाना है अगर घर से जाना है, स्ट्रेच करके जाना है, घर बिल्कुल मतलब मेस्ड अप नहीं होना चाहिए फिर गोइंग आउट, बिकॉज व्हेन वी कम बैक वी शुड सी द हाउस क्लीन. एंड माय लॉजिक इज कि वापस आके कर लेंगे. शी इज अ बिग क्लीनलीनेस फ्रीक.
या व्हेन शी इज माय 24 आवर लाइक एंटरटेनर. शी इज नॉन स्टॉप.
शी इज आल्सो
लाइक
I asked her once ki how many guys like proposed to you or something. She doesn't know. She doesn't know because I think dekho koi karta bhi nahi tha yahan pe.
Very funny. Everybody secretly had a crush.
Secretly I got to having a crush and coming up to him.
No, I'll tell you what. I think I have been the most unapproachable person. So that's been my personality. Yeah, I am so. By nature, by my inner nature, I'm very reserved.
Very reserved. Yeah.
I was a nerd. I was always this good girl, this okay, yeah, this is the homework.
Yeah. So she's too padhao me also, chemistry and biology. Mujhe kuch nahi samajh aata.
I think there's only one kind of love, which is old school love. You know, there needs to be adjustments and sometimes a sacrifice of I don't know what from both the people, from both the sides, not just one.
Yeah.
So it takes adjustment. It takes some things, you know. I feel okay, you know, had I been from the industry, तो ये मुझे मिल जाता.
Yeah.
नहीं तो फिर मुझे ये perspective नहीं मिलता जो मेरे पास है. मुझे शायद ये family नहीं मिलती जो मेरे पास है. मैं नहीं होती अगर ऐसा वैसा होता और मुझे मेरे जैसा ही रहना. I gave an audition for a really big production house and the person is one of the most popular casting directors, and that person told me, you know, your screen test was really good. The problem is, why do you, you know, you should dress your age. Why do you dress like that? I said, I don't know what it means. I just a jeans and top. I mean, what's wrong with that? So like, no, you know, you should you should always aim at looking younger, always aim at looking, you know, you're a young girl, so why not dress your age? So.